What's up world, Mr. Magna Ragnarok here, welcome back to Let's Play Paper Mario. In this video, we are actually going to be doing the optional fights here at Toadtown Dojo. Now, what I'm going to do here is I'm going to try to see if I can get this all done in one video, all these fights, because there's a total of 5 of them. I don't know if I'll be able to do it, but we'll see. Oh, you must be Mario, welcome to my dojo. I am the master. I am the head of this dojo. Please, please pardon me. My health is rather delicate. Every day we train in this dojo to improve body and mind. If you have the purpose and the desire, you may challenge us. Tell me, what business have you here today? Try. Very well. Then Chan will fight you. Now Chan, it is time for you to fight Mario. As you say, Master. Alright, so this is Chan. He's basically a buzzy beetle. Mario, here comes Chan, the man. Chan, the man? Really, Nintendo? Really? Chan, the man. Okay, it's somewhat catchy, but come on. Seriously? How dishonorable. How dishonorable. He got turned over on his own shell. Alright, jump. Oh wow, I failed to do an ordinary jump. Derp-a-derp. He's going to stay alive for one more turn. However, he is not going to attack me. Yep, that's probably the easiest fight in the entire dojo. Enough. The winner is Mario. Chan, you must train harder. Very well, I give you this, Mario. You get a first degree card, proof of Mario's strength, won by defeating Chan at the dojo. You are welcome to train here with us anytime. Ah, Mario, welcome to our dojo. Workers, I am here to fight. Try again. Very well, this time Lee will fight you. Now Lee, let me see how you handle Mario. Certainly, sir, I will defeat a master. Why did you call him sir and then change your mind and call him master? I don't get that. I bet you've never seen a move like this before. Yes, he can change into your party members and Mario. Actually, I don't think he can change to Mario, but he can definitely change into your party members. Alright, power bounce. Damn, he got owned. He's gonna die. Yeah, okay, 3 damage. I can live with that. Too bad you are going to die by Goombario's head. That's the second easiest fight in the entire dojo. Now the last 3 can be very tricky. Enough, Mario's the winner. Lee, you have been much training to do. Very well, I give you this, Mario. We get a second degree card, proving Mario's strength won by defeating Lee at the dojo. You're welcome to train here with us anytime. Okay. Alright, Okay, here's a little bit of a spoiler alert. The last 3 fights in that dojo is against the master himself, but let's just say the master has a multi-phase going on with him. What I mean by that is that each phase, he's a lot stronger than his previous one. So, just saying, I might be able to get this all in one video, I don't know, but we'll see where this goes. I recommend you heal each time before you even fight the master again and again. Try. Very well. It's time you fought the master. Alright, bring it on, old timer. And I like how he's got his own theme, his own battle theme. To battle. Now, he's not this threatening, to say the least. He's not threatening in this phase of the fight. However, well, not really phase, but form, I should say. Alright, that was a good power bounce. Alright, Mario, charge. I'll try to show off the timing on his attack if I can, because he only has one attack in this mode. Power bounce. Alright. Oh, and I should also say this. Master has 6 attack and 0 defense. So yeah, he can somewhat be dangerous in this part of the fight. As long as you know the timing on his attacks, he's not that big of a threat. Ooh! He's gonna die. He's gonna die this turn, I think. Not quite. But he will die next turn, though. Yep, next turn. You have natural talent. Oh, why, thank you. Okay. Power balance one last time. And he's dead. Alright, good. How am I looking on time? 6.5 minutes? Well, okay, but I guess I can get this all done in one video, hopefully. I see why you're so famous, Mario. You are truly a masterful fighter. Very well, worthy adversary, I give you this. We get a third degree card, proof of Mario's strength for besting the master at the dojo. You are welcome to train here with us anytime. Now again, if I didn't spoil that little facing the master's going through, then I would have said, spoiler alert, he's got 2 more. We have to fight him 2 more times. Alright, I'm gonna take a nap, because the next two forms of him in the next two fights are rather annoying. Let's leave it at that, viewers. Alright, so now let's go fight him again. Again, I recommend Goombario or Watts in any of these fights. Except for the fight against Lee here. Ah, Mario, welcome to our JoJo. Try. Very well, Mario. I will fight you again. I will not go easy on you this time, however. You must concentrate fully if you hope to compete. Okay, here comes the pain. And Mario failed his epic entrance. To battle! Mario, you will fall. This is his second form. Basically, he has 75 HP, he has 8 attack power, and 0 defense. So, he's much stronger, has a lot more health, and he has a ridiculous combo he can do on you. So overall, this guy is a bad motherfucker. So we gotta take him out now. Fast. Nice maneuver. Okay. Nice maneuver, I guess. Okay, there's the timing on one of his attacks. Yes, he has another attack, but he's probably gonna show it in this fight. And I'm actually scared of my life for it. Alright, Goombario, headbonk him to death. Okay, here it comes. There's the timing on his little punch to the stomach and uppercut combo. Alright, I'm gonna use charge. I have a slight feeling he may do the combo on me again, so I'm going to use Refresh. I should use one of my stone caps, but I want to take chance, viewers. I mean, this is what you want. You want me to take chances. Oh, God. Ooh. Had I not guarded against that, he probably would have killed me. Okay, stone cap now. Alright, Gumbario, head bonk. Mario, is this your best? Somewhat is right now. Oh, of course, as soon as I use stone cap, the pretty lucky badge kicked in. Great timing. Freaking useless badge. Well, not useless, I'm sorry, pretty lucky. Please work for me in this fight. Please. Okay, you're working, but you're activating at the wrong time. I'm sorry. But you really are. I'm not even gonna get lucky with that again. I pretty lucky kicked in twice in a row, but I doubt it's gonna kick in a third time in a row. So I'm gonna use. I wanna hold on to my Wackus Bomb, just in case. I just wanna hold on to it for just backup safety features. Safety measures, sorry. Okay, yeah, had I not... Well, actually, if I used Refresh, maybe I could have survived. And can't change the past now, we just gotta move on. Don't lose your concentration, I have yet to truly begin fighting back. I seriously screwed up that head bonk. That is not good. If I at least screw up one action command in this fight, it's a guarantee for sure that you're gonna lose. Dear God, man, please, settle down. Ooh! I gotta kill him this turn. I have to kill him this turn. Okay, if I can perform this right, please hit. Yes! Yes! I killed him! Oh my god, thank you, game. Thank you. Thank you. Power Rush plus spell equals 5 extra attack power to it. That was a solid fight. Very well, I give you this. We get the 4th degree card, proof of Mario's strength for best in the master at the dojo. You're welcome to train here with us anytime. Okay. God, that scared me. That literally scared me. I'm sorry, viewers. I need a rest after I'm done with this recording session. Yes, for those of you that are still somewhat aware, I am still doing this recording session here on August 18th. It's currently 12 p.m. for me right now. Been recording since about 10. Or no, not 10 a.m., about 8 a.m. Alright, so now I need to do some shopping because I have no more stone caps. And that's not good. Okay, now this time, instead of buying 2 stone caps, I'm gonna want 3. Okay, I don't think I can carry any more items, but there is one more item I do want to get. It's not even here in Toad Town, by the way. It's actually at Boo's Mansion. And you probably might know which item I'm talking about. If you played this game before. Okay. Back here at Boo's Mansion. To my knowledge, by this point, you can only get the item here. Alright, we're gonna drop down here, just save some time. Go through here. Alright, and now we're gonna buy a life shroom, yeah. Oh no, I have more room! Sweet! Sweet! I have enough room. Okay, good. Let me check my items out. 3 stone caps, a life shroom, and a wackus bomb. Okay, I am prepared. I am prepared to fight the master one more time. Now, for those of you that aren't aware that you probably might have fight the master in this game before, but for those of you that haven't, let's just say the master is friggin' dangerous in his final form. And you really don't want to mess with him in his final form. Especially if you're only at the level I'm at. And especially you're doing this like right after chapter 4. Alright, so let's head back to the Toad Town Dojo. Is my health fully recovered? Yes it is. So I can just head straight to the dojo. Alright, let's spin dash our way there. And alright, we're here. Actually, hold on. How am I looking on time? 16 minutes? Yeah, I'm gonna finish this off here in one video. We're gonna do all of them in this one video since we only have one more battle left to go. Alright, you! Ah, Mario, welcome to our dojo. We're gonna try. Very well, I will fight you once more. This time I will hold nothing back at all. Do you believe you're ready? I have a strong feeling I'm not ready. I'm going to lose. Too bad. Now he's the same form, but he's on fire. Quah! Behold my fury, Mario. He has 99 HP, the most HP you can have in this game. And that's about the same amount of HP the final boss has. Not only that, but he has 10 attack power now, which is 2 more than his last form, and he has 1 defense point. So this guy is even more of a dangerous motherfucker. So we gotta take him out now. Power bounce. What? 5? Seriously? You have great hidden strength for one clothed like a plumber. Thanks, I guess. Alright, charge. Yeah, with 1 defense point, he's even more of a challenge. There's the timing on his attacking. 9 damage. Good lord, man. Power bounce. God, 5 again? Seriously, game, can you at least be a little bit more nice to me? You gotta die, sir. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. I'm scared, viewers. I'm literally scared. I'm almost about to crap in my pants. I'm gonna use my stone cap and just shut up. Goombario, charge. Good lord. Well, get a hold of yourself, Connor. You can beat this guy. You underestimate me, Mario. Do you really think you can win? Okay, at least a pretty lucky batch didn't kick in there. I was like, come on, game. You underestimate me. Okay, you're gonna say the same thing. I don't like that combo of his. It makes me so sad. Literally, it makes me sad. I'm gonna use refresh and hope to God that I can at least guard his attacks. If not, I might have to use my life shroom. Yeah, this is what my life shroom and 3 stone caps are for, viewers. Oh boy. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, pretty lucky badge. You are my amazing grace right now. Alright, I'm gonna use refresh one more time so that way I know for a fact I can stay alive for one more turn. Alright, Goombario, you just keep charging your attack. Okay, I'm scared now. Alright, stone cap. Head bonk. He has like another line he could have used in his last battle and this battle, but so far he hasn't said it yet. He's like, "Wah, Mario, survive this if you can." I think that's what he says. If he does say those exact words, I am such a nerd for this game. Man, he seriously doesn't want to say it. Head bonk. You underestimate me, Mario. Okay, stop saying the same line every time I'm in Stone Cap. You say it. Shoot. I have the Power Rush badge on me, so my attack power goes up by 2 now. I could land a Power Bounce on him and hope to God that maybe I can get a Lucky on me, because at the same time, Close Call works as well, since I'm in danger. You know what? I'm gonna take the chance.
Ooh!
This helps me even further. Okay, thank you, game. I love you. Okay, that was amazing. Thank you, game. It'll be even more amazing if I can get a Lucky and avoid his attack. Now it is time I stop being so merciful. Okay, I knew he was gonna kill me there. Alright, but what is this? It is not a game over. Haha, the life stream brings me back to life with 10 HP restored. Alright, I'm gonna use refresh as well. Sadly, in case he does his little uppercut combo trick. That cheap little bastard. I'll at least be ready for him. Alright, head bonk. Okay, good. And I'll use my last stone cap. And Mario, you just keep charging. Alright, good so far. Head bonk. Charge. Freaking jerkish combo there. Do I even dare? No. No. I'm sorry, guys. I'm a pussy, I know, but I'm not chancing it. Alright, I'm gonna use my Whack-a-Mole Bomb. Alright, head bonk. Alright, I gotta defeat him within 2 turns. If he can at least miss once, I win. Now it's time I stop being so merciful. Okay. God, I really don't want to use my Ultra Shroom, but he's leaving me. Oh, no other options, guys. God. Do I literally even dare? Let's see, hold on. 6, 5. Oh my fucking god, are you serious? I won't even have enough? Are you serious? I won't have enough to kill him? Okay, guys, I'm chancing it. Let's work. No! Oh my god, he's gonna survive with 3 HP. Please, lucky badge. Close call. Anybody work for me here. No, I was hoping he wouldn't do that. No! Fuck! No! No! Fuck! And that was me dropping my controller. Damn it! Why? Well, I guess it's going to be two parts anyways. God fucking damn it! Okay, guys. So, I'll see you guys in part two, where we will attempt to defeat this douche McMuffin for a second time, possibly third. See you guys then.